Ngichaza phala khanga. Njani ndiya stress? Kakhulu. Yakhosa. Selbi. Yo guys, I don't know. I think I'll update you with the person. Okay, so morning guys, it's the day of the graduation. I am quite stressed out, ne? Because the time that I usually cut my hair kuye akakavuli, and then we was hoping to cut my hair kuvali. So dizeke we'll go at some barber shop. Zange ndacheva apha, but we'll see how it goes. I guess inkayo. What could possibly go wrong? Yo, suka kumbani. And come as like a plane. Hi, Kibetuna. Ngayi done. Iwe spirit. But I must say, Shem, my barber is a lovely man. I'm gonna come back again to cut my hair from him. Goku, the next stop is doing my makeup. Very scared because I've never paid anyone to do my face professionally. Joyika, yo, tinga bimbi apa bingati ndisi spoh. But so far, I'm happy with how my eye has turned out. Let's see how it goes with the makeup. Oops, here it goes. You're like the beautiful sunrise in the morning. When I look into your eyes, you must be rush me. Oh, you remind me that I am lucky. So, hi guys. Lilanga elindeza bemhlophe kanje. Anyways, so I'm done with my makeup. Very satisfied. If anything, actually, I'm more than satisfied with how I look. As I said, it took a tezeli lashes, you'd say, got the 20 caps. But I'm really excited, even though I'm running late than I had planned. Yabo, very excited about the day. I'm feeling a bit better because bendikula manzuka ndikula and go and go. So things are coming together. Kakuhle. The only stressful part is that e suit that I'm gonna wear been a problem, right? Then the terminal Olukanye tat, Olukanye does not have a phone with him. I've been trying to call the guy in the suit, he's not picking up. So Iwariam is getting home to find out bana my suit is not ready. I don't have the time to start with what's been in the suit, like direction your suit, meaning if I've been open to the phone, I could still get the suit from him. So I'm a bit anxious. Get my suit. Ndilambile. Umtya kanjani xa emhle kanje guys? Because doyika nosigcipha. But I'm very excited. Looking forward to the day. Hope you guys are enjoying the vlog. I'm a YouTuber. I have conversations with different people and I also share my life experiences. I haven't been paid yet, but after this video, I'm sure I'm gonna get paid.
So, is it a lot?
I don't know, because I've never been paid. I hope it's a lot.
Because if I do that, I'm always on the road every day. I'll get a lot of money. Sell out to pay this.
And yes, okay, but I want you to subscribe to my channel. Then it's all born. How it goes.
I don't even have time to pay.
Try to take another chance. Yeah, do you know that I'm actually recording this, but I'm not showing you. Do you want me to show you? No.
No.
Okay. Okay. I consent is everything. I'm looking for a gang. Let's see, guys. Okay. Call back. Let me call to find out. Bana itinind. Regarding sodium beton. Hi.
Hi.
high heels. You can't a suit. Come buzi, you fumen a nice suit, glam too. Okay, I knew it, guys. Can each one? And when there's Rabenea, I shall be now. Okay, I'm making my way. Nanana, you never suki lay oil. Oh, lovely stuff. Okay, Kesho. It's y'all's. It's a high combined good conversations with Z because you are part of the vlog.
Hi, guys. Hi.
Oh, baby. Excited for the TV. Yes, I like, I'm flying. Okay, guys, now I'm excited. Okay, I think Nalopi Babidina is paid at this point. So, dear Bikona, I hope I haven't gained in a lot of weight because I haven't worn the suit in 2 weeks and, like, yeah, I've gained in 2 weeks. Anyways, okay, guys, I'll check on Sandlin. Oh my gosh. You are bullying, like,
a oh, brown. I'll send him to
thank you.
I'll send him to nails. You don't eat. Ay, 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 ay,
ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, ay, get yourselves friends like yours that will cheer you up, Betuna. I love my red suit. I'll opt for the red suit while I'm not qualified to wear the red gown. Got myself an orange shoe. Right. Never mind the fact that sitting on the skateboard because I'm a size 7. And I'm ready to go. Ngubani wayesazi into yoba kulomzanana wasemamfeneni uba kungaphuma umzukulwana kamamgcina emhle ngolu hlobo eyothwaliswa isidanga. Ndiyayazi into yokuba ngabana umama kwindawo akuyo uncumile, umakhulu apha khoyo uyavuya, utata apha khoyo unemincili, notata lo sandizalayo uyavuya kwindawo akuyo nangona engekho secankwam ngalo mzuzu. Ah, I'm so proud of myself, man. I'm the only one olambileyo because choose your home. I'll eat after. Like, because new family guys, we're going to eat lunch ne? Before your graduation. Clay, I'm going to take a queen. I'm going to go see. I'm going to go see. I'm going to come lunch. But your lipstick is a mosha. I'm going to see. Oh my lord. Oh, this is good. My brand.
Your brand, honey. Your brand.
So, I'm not going to eat. Yamana Sana Queen. Because Taban dia boy. Anyways, so guys, we are now headed to the venue. I hope that we make it in time. Surprisingly, I now you fever. I think maybe Bendy Kula because Bendy never so can you be stressed because things were not coming together. But through Christ, things do come together. They work out for the best. And I came across a Bible verse. It's this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice. So I decided, but there's a lot that I should be grateful for. There's a lot that I should be celebrating than just being nervous. So can you say no pop in the way? I'm so happy. Bye guys. So we all love each other. Okay, I'm done with the speech.
This is Chaka.
What is Nayala? Kata yon. uthi bakumise uzothini yona
siyitaxa
hayi taxa phansi
taxa baba yini bethuna zi
sho thank you listen mna ngakwazi ukuthi I love you back love you long time thank you
Anita you can wait Ben kama sidaba kuye
hey andimboni namhlanje ngoya
Lumka
hello
Steve hello Mareka Wave.
I'm just scared to do that with Payani because the baby girl is no longer in the land. So yeah.
See.
See you tomorrow.
Come on.
Oh, I think I'm still shaking from that. Never is simkile san. Okay.
Let's see. Ubuyithathe phanda man.
Indani. Ufuna vela kanti ulungise.
Ulungise no. Yes.
You're right.
Yeah. Good.
Thank you. All right. So apparently there's backstage.
We did it, Bethuna. 4 years later, we are literally degree holders.
Leadership.
But it's just a challenge. I don't know if it's coming out of the right.
It's a silly one.
How far?
No, that you not gonna go procrastinate and I end up bankrupt.
Oh, you're gonna kill me.
No! Now you are the pusher. That you not my seven days, but I'm not saying we are here because. Boom, my loose. This is on form. Yes, we are going to try that. Bad.
But you're mad and keep your order.
Yes. Alright,
give me a hug if you're not. How does it feel now that it's just a lava
esque? Oh, come on, I got a new bagala. You
got a bagala?
Ah, I'm going to go to China. That's a man. That's the kind of person in the guy.
What's the good thing?
I'm the man here. Straight.
Quick question. maybe memory that stands out kunjani sisebenza seku group so bayithu maybe mina ngoqombe yayikhumbula le sapha sisabhuta ham
u Dr. Khuzwayo
waqhakala libiga xa bahlala
sibuza what is practical sibuza what benithile le
what is practical
what is practical si azi ngabiyo hayi kodwa ngokelela baba lo but ke silapha ho
congratulations
thank you
okay mntase yalandeza i video ne ndiyakwazi ushaya but ke kufuneka uthethile okay ha andiyabuzi question udala sekuqhaswe from 2018 ne and nanabe singabona badala lapha ekhulu so how did it feel like ubuyele esikolweni ubuyela nje esikolweni ufilisa njani na that wabuyela ngoku graduate
feel like you had to sit later tie 4 years ago then since we arrived eh we after kwame ngendlela bekuphim sekunzima shey bekunzima ngekhono there was a time apho that decided to register then omnye wezithomi zethu zincinci singaba 2k wakwazi ukuthetha nami wakhutha some sense ndiyenzile namhlanje so
you're very proud
like ndi proud shey ndi proud ngethu shey at that time manje ni grizzly le 90s
ukuthi ngoma grizzly thank you so much man congratulations ndase siyenzile
so ya hambe ka ngendlela otherwise
so makabuyele nabafuna
ubuyele
all right okay I think what you body le oh singenza ngeyakho lokulethu lethu khona la nge vibe yokunake side that happy and se bahle guys how does it feel
yo it feels amazing
not done
how's that feel boy
and buyele that song hi in corner
mama kaza mama buyu
No,
no. Yes. Yes. Ani zumbanga u heart attack xa ngazofumana uAnita guys. Anita za video rise. Khawume ngebrush. Thandi hop badanga nje zamadaba. Right. How does it feel like being a graduate?
Words fail me. Like there's no words that can explain the feeling that I have.
Mamela, I'll say them there. Kanti mazi ntola ibo kukho legeni lobele ndingayaziyo
can you recognize
kwa i voice needs me how was it like ufunda nami sifunda sobabini
it has been good oh do you remember basathi banandani
bezibalisa lukhanyi bana
okay
ufika kwa university
okay
ndingekazazi nobi lecturers zingenapi tikela ne timetable that bana ndinozani isesi slender ke simnyama umhlophe ngoku tyoretyeka One bonisa shem esukele zilalile baby girl
yeka ntete
okay ntete
ufika wena ndihleli ngasemophi kwaza zithola zizelela angase holweni emuntu and then ndikhophile phe kulento zijoba uba ijomi zinzi vala nalo qomba i-energy zazingeni so ndizikola on that day zawuhlala ndodwa ninde iklasi isike le nto ngenxukele yama inenqayi and then
uneskipe
esimhlophe ulalabhaka wakhe unedi welela ngubani ngubeige or brown
beige
and then like sorry when there's been majors did you manage the EMS
hello to my YouTube channel hi this is SAT your graduate
and you get late because I'm not a degree
but I don't know about it
man and then she's like
you can take away
oh yili alright
what's up chat ngisike mina kana EMS okay sorry namhlanje sawena and then saqale lapho dibani And then uthi yena economics isanda yenza high school that's a business cha did you know chillas uzayipass
yo wandifundisa economics I was top of the class ngenxa yakhe kwa economics that first test oh yini
accounting
ndafutswa nguye ndafumana distinction mamela ndiqala imbizo anathi uAnita the working textbook mina ndikude kutetheni yena ugood kakhulu ezincwadini xa se front bakubuza umbuzo vele ndithi thetha Very smart this one. Umntana zafundiswa nguwe madangathi. Is very lucky. Nithi ngabe imbiza mna.
Principal.
Diku principal sathi zamaqasha kwesa sikola zawu principal.
Principal. And elagama as we group yet. Owa sasebenza from first year. Yena ke ngoku wathuza i business ne English na choose economics as course. So as is khombaza besenza sonke still uye i leader. Angathi andiyazi computer nentoni but she will lead us. As continue and she's like okay, there was this introduction. Wena ku presentation, sina in group into baba spas. This is recognizes trans set. The good akubuza umbuzo ndayikhubula into ba zawu technician kanje. Yena if into ifuna confidence, uza siqalela kwenzeka ba
ha sizothatha test awuthola kuphela unyaka ndiyayazi awusemhlemisi Baba Miss, naba bazali baka Miss bethuna bavela ku YouTube mama.
That is why.
It makes the yes,
yes, machaweni. Yitwa pendise
but you need to
go to the
because I'm trying as far as I'm concerned.
As far as I'm
concerned.
Ufuna
kanjani Jesse le uthe wa graduate?
Diziva nje
ngesitwalanga.
Usisi sitwalanga.
Ngathi ilizwe lonke lisemagxeni.
Oh yeah.
Diziva ngathi ndingumkhokhelo obeke kuleyo. That is how I feel. And how do you feel?
No one has asked me how I feel. I'm not sure how I feel. But I'm just grateful that I'm here. I'm grateful for what I've been at. Umama wayengumntu owayexabise kakhulu imfundo. Wasifundisa ukubaluleka kwayo. Esithi, bantwana bam, imfundo lilifa elingasoze nalihluthwa nangubani na. Koko ke yana esikolweni kondisani thume esikolweni. Today I can firmly stand proud and say, indeed I am my ancestors' wildest dream. My role is to inspire the rest of my family to become educated so that we may live a better
now
life.
Uzile kwi graduation ufilish kanjani?
Love sound for wena kakhulu kuzimakazi wam and I'm inspired kakhulu nangifunda nelapho sithi ngithi
so ke ngoku uzawufunda uyazi uba how it feel for uzawukhwela estage good good ndase how do you feel
yeah
bakwaziqala lelaka kwaziqala ngelalaka yizi azakwaziqala lingapha how does it feel being up of kanjani qandilanga
I'm so proud and I don't know how to describe it cool
mama bekhona bebeza uthi but sikhona thina nobabona bekho thank you so much for your support
Today was definitely not just about me. It was about my family too. If I make it, they make it. I am proud to be a young, black, educated woman. But most importantly, I am proud of where I come from. I'm proud of my family. I'm proud that I became the first of many. I hope that this video will ignite the passion of becoming educated to those who lack inspiration. Through Christ and through being educated, we can break so many generational curses. Makuqhame kwandi. May the light shine upon us and may our dreams continue becoming a reality.